Hello students, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to solve inequalities 5.2 question number 18. Find the less value of x such that x cube plus thys x is always greater than or equal thys x square plus 2. So we are given x cube plus thys x greater than equal thys x square plus 2. In the next step, just we transpose thys x square plus 2 in the left hand side. We have x cube plus thys x minus thys x square minus 2 greater than equal 0. Okay, in the next step, just to arrange it, okay, you can see x cube minus thys x square plus thys x minus 2. Okay, so the next step, we split minus 2. You can see x cube minus thys x square plus thys x minus 1 minus 1 greater than equal 0. Yes, so. You know the formula of a minus b whole cube, yes? So this term, just we arrange it in the form of a minus b whole cube form, okay? So look, x cube minus thys x square into 1 plus thys x into 1 square minus 1 cube, okay? Minus 1 greater than equal 0. That means a cube minus thys a square b plus thys a b square minus b cube, yes? So it is equal a minus b whole cube, okay? So here I have written x minus 1 whole cube, yes? And minus 1 remain same. So we can write minus 1, look, minus 1 is equal, if we write minus 1 whole cube, you can see whole cube, so that means what? Minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1, yes? It remain same, yes? So we can write here minus 1 whole cube, yes? So this is greater than equal 0, okay? So here we got a cube minus b cube formula, yes? So we know a cube minus b cube is equal a minus b, a square plus a b plus b square, yes? So here x minus 1 minus 1 in the bracket x minus 1 whole square plus x minus 1 into 1 plus 1 square, which is greater than equal 0. So here we got a minus b whole square formula, yes? So we can break it. Here x minus 2 x square minus 2x plus 1, yes, plus x minus 1 plus 1, okay? So just we break it, x minus 1 whole square formula, yes? So we got a square minus 2ab plus b square, yes? So 1 square means 1, so which is greater than equal 0. So the next step, x minus 2, yes? So we got x square minus x plus 1 greater than equal 0. So the next step, we can write this term in the form of a minus b whole square formula, yes? So it is x minus 2, a square minus 2ab, here b is 1 by 2, yes? So b square. So here look, 1 by 2 whole square. So minus, we have written here 1 by 2 whole square. So it remains same. So the next step, x minus 2, here we got a minus b whole square, yes? So a minus b whole square x minus 1 by 2 whole square, so plus 1 minus 1 by 4 greater than equal 0, yes? We can take LCM and we got 3 by 4, yes? So look, x minus 2 x minus 1 by 2 whole square plus 3 by 4, yes? Here x minus 1 by 2 whole square plus 3 by 4 greater than 0, yes? Greater than, so x minus 2 greater than equal 0, so x equal 2. The less value of x is 2. Okay, so next we are going to solve next part. Here you can see x cube plus 13x is always greater than 5x square plus 9, yes? So we are given x cube plus 13x greater than equal 5x square plus 9. So the next step, just we transpose 5x square plus 9x on the left hand side, yes, it became negative. So x cube plus 13x minus 5 square minus 9, so that means 0. Okay, so in the next step, you can see we are splitting 5x square, yes, minus 5x square. So we got x square minus 4x square minus x square plus also we split 13x, yes, so you got 4x plus x minus 9 greater than equal 0. So from here we can take common x square, and from minus x square plus 4x we can take common x, and from plus 9x minus 9 we can take common 9. Here you can see we take out x square from x minus 4 and we take out x from x minus 4, yes, so here we take out 9, so it is greater than or equal 0. So from this term, from these two term, we can take out x minus 4 because it is common, yes, so x minus 4, x square minus 4, yes, x square minus 4, so here plus 9 x minus 1 greater than or equal 0. Okay, sorry, it is x square minus x. Okay, so the next step, x minus 4, from here x square minus x we can take out x, yes, so x minus 1, in the bracket remain x minus 1, so plus 9 x minus 1 greater than equal 0, yes. So in the next step, look, from this two term, here we have x minus 1, yes, in a both side, both term, yes, so we can take out x minus 1, yes, so we are writing in front of this term x minus 1, yes, so here x minus 4 plus 9, yes. So the next step, just we multiply it, x with x minus 4, yes, we got x square minus 4x plus 9, yes, so x minus 1, x square minus 4x plus 9 greater than or equal 0. So here you can see, just we split 9, yes, we got x square x minus 1, x square minus 4x plus 4 plus 5, yes, you can see this is greater than or equal 0. So again we are breaking this term, yes, so we got x minus 2 whole square, that means a minus 2 whole square. So here x minus 1, x minus 2 whole square plus 5 greater than or equal 0, yes, so x minus 2 whole square plus 5 greater than equal 0, yes, so x is greater than or equal 1, so the less value of x is 1. Thank you.